The Focusrite Scarlett Solo is an audio interface that, when plugged into your computer, allows you to listen to audio through the device and also input audio through a device, either through a microphone or an instrument that you plug in. In this video, I'm going to talk about an issue and the fix where audio can be inputted but does not output, meaning I was able to record audio from a microphone but was not able to play back any of the audio. One thing that was interesting in my case was that I was able to listen to live sound via direct monitor, but all other sound from my computer was silent, even though everything registered as okay. Before I let you in on the simple fix for this issue, I want to walk you through some basic steps that I tried and that you should try as well if you're having this issue. First, I made sure that the Focusrite was my main audio output device from the toolbar. Then, I checked the Windows 10 settings and made sure that the Focusrite was selected under the sound section of settings. I followed the Windows troubleshooter steps. I reset the computer, and next, I checked the old legacy sound settings in Device Manager and made sure that it was pointing to the Focusrite. I checked the drivers from the Device Manager and made sure that they were all up to date. And I even reinstalled the Focusrite drivers for the device from the Focusrite website and reset the computer again. None of that helped my issue. In my case, the fix was simply unplugging the USB connection from the back of my computer and switching the USB port that it was plugged into. When it was acting up, it was plugged into the advanced USB 3.0, but it didn't start working until I plugged it into the less advanced USB 2.0 slot. After that, everything started working as expected. I hope this helped you if you're having a similar issue. Thank you.